over by Bobby Bond's Park, and this pregnant girl is walking around drinking puddle water. I just poured food on the pavement for her with a can on top of it. I guess she just wants the can. She doesn't really want the dry food. The people that live in these areas, they just don't keep their dogs in the yard, and they run free, and they're hungry. And this one is obviously very much pregnant, or is nursing puppies. I can't tell for sure. But it's just, it's very sad. It's very sad. Spay and neuter, everybody.